Now, before we get to the remaining awards, it's time for a view from the executive brunch. Live and here with a very special message, please welcome the man behind the iconic laugh and baby blue blazer combo, BHS Chief Executive Officer, Marty Monson.
Hi, my name is Marty Monson, CEO and Executive Director of the Barbershop Harmony Society. People have asked me, why an awards gala? This has been a dream of ours for years and years. Since our founding in 1938, we have always celebrated excellence in singing, excellence in performance. We've called it the World Series of Harmony. Our friend Deke Sharon has called us the Black Belt of a cappella singing. We've never been shy about holding up our great quartets and choruses as some of the finest vocal musicians in the world. For generations, we have said to one another that competing isn't everything in our barbershop. In fact, with only about a third of our members actually singing in contests, it's clearly not our entire barbershop experience. So to make the inevitable comparison, we've been holding our own Oscars for decades, but we've only awarded Best Picture. In our terms, the quartet champion and the chorus champion. We thought it was about time to fill out the field with our version of Best Supporting Actor, Best Cinematographer, the works. Why? Because there's so much else that goes on in our organization. We're singing in shows and delivering singing Valentines and taking part in community service of all kinds, the real heart to our existence. We're bringing barbershop to the classroom. We're bringing it to nursing homes. We're bringing singing to new kinds of communities and making it accessible to all people everywhere. Men singing together, women singing together, everyone singing together. Maybe most importantly, we're reinforcing the social bonds between people in a world that needs it now more than ever. It's a well-known truth among us barbershoppers that we come for the music and we stay for the friendships. What we're all living through right now are some of the most difficult times any of us have faced in our lifetimes. We're living in a world gripped by fear of the pandemic, torn by racial tension, struggling with social and economic inequality, drenched in political bitterness. Sometimes it feels like people are finding it impossible to listen to one another. Barbershop makes us listen to one another. And thank you to Signature for singing that in their incredibly moving video message. We all know we can't make harmony without listening, without giving a little and taking a little, and reaching for something together that is beyond any of us alone. If we could make those values of teamwork, of collaboration, of seeking to fit together instead of overpowering each other, if we can make those values part of everyone's daily life, we would have accomplished more than any gold medal could ever offer us. That's what we've been doing for decades. If you've never seen Jim Henry's Harmony University address on gold medal moments, well, take a minute to watch that. So we are here to celebrate people who are making a difference, and maybe you've never heard of them. Unlike a singing contest, where many of us already know the contenders going into each event, many of the people we're meeting tonight are names that are not commonly known throughout the Barbershop Harmony Society. They are people who are known locally or in their district or behind the scenes, sometimes known to a few people, but seldom in the spotlight. Of course, we intended to have a big spotlight on this and a glitzy red carpet event and a real black tie affair. Shoot, we're gonna be in LA. But as we know, well, thanks, pandemic. But the awards are long overdue, and so is a bit of celebration in a dreary time. As I look through the list of awards tonight, I see that it's split about evenly between the people whose musical creations and performances feed us and the unsung heroes whose behind-the-scenes efforts make it all possible. You see, The big wide world doesn't care or even know about barbershop harmony as such. And they certainly don't know a swipe from a tiddly from a dominant seventh. And it doesn't matter. What the rest of the world sees are people making music together, having fun together, and bringing joy to communities together. These barbershoppers are making a huge impact on our mission and purposes. We're celebrating them because they are the spirit of our Barbershop Harmony Society, whose gifts of passion and energy and time lift all of us and our art form to be better people, better barbershoppers. We know that a number of people watching the awards tonight are friends and families of our nominees. To you, we say, thank you. Thank you for sharing these wonderful people with us. We know that barbershop can be an all-consuming lifestyle. So much for starting out as a hobby. And we thank you for all the hours that you have sacrificed. Thank you for sending them away for weekends to teach other people how to sing and how to barbershop. For listening to them spending another evening on a Zoom call. What's Zoom? Anyways, thank you for sharing their gifts and their hearts with the entire barbershop world. We appreciate you so much. So let's keep going. I hope you're all dressed up for tonight's affair. I know I am. And I even put on my shiny shoes. Everyone bright and smiley? Then on with the show.